Antoine Wright, Andrea Bargnani, and CB4, third consecutive start for Antoine Wright, Gerald Wallace, Theo Ratliff, the veteran, and Boris Diaw. In the backcourt, Jose Calderon, and once again, Sonny Weems getting the start. Raymond Felton and Steven Jackson in the backcourt for the Charlotte Bobcats. Bargnani, nice move, doesn't go. Offensive rebound, put back, no. Here's Bargnani with a great hustle, and he reels it in, and he sends it up top to right. Three, got it. All created by the second effort.
Andrea Bargnani that time. Ratliff did a nice job on the initial contest, but he followed the miss. That's what you need to do, and good live legs tonight early on.
Bargnani had 17, although he didn't score in the fourth. There's Felton. Raymond Felton from deep, 38%.
And Milwaukee is still a possibility as well. They're going to have to play lights out. Got to get these next two games to set up that big Friday night game against Milwaukee.
But Wallace drills it. Wallace, 2 of 4, 4 points. Felton leading the way with 7. Bosch with 4. Here's Weems. Oh, what an explosive move to the rack. Two-handed slam. Woo. DJ Augustine. No. And Bosch comes down with it. And coming down is Chandler. Chandler's still down. Here's Turkoglu, the three. Drains it. Raptors have turned it over 6 times. Charlotte 5 times. DJ Augustine sends it to Stephen Grant. Turning, fires, good. 5-point game now. 5 minutes left in the second.
Bobcats coaches love Stephen Graham. The work ethic, the great attitude. Obviously, brother of Joey Graham.
Bosh J.
Good look for Turkoglu that time. That baby was halfway down.
Tie the game with a 3 at 27. In the corner, the 3, good. Larry Hughes.
Frustrating game. 3 that you don't get that are almost there. And then they come down the other end and make an open one.
Hughes, 7 off of the bench. Charlotte, 4 of 8. From deep, here's DeRozan sticking it along the end line. But it's interesting to note that when Larry Brown first took over, he wasn't a huge fan of Gerald Wallace, and Gerald Wallace, as Jackson drills a 3, said, you know what, I'm going to prove you wrong, coach. And he has with his hard work and hustle.
Isn't that something, too, that a guy doesn't hang his head when a coach gets on him? He just goes about proving himself with hard work.
Right to 3. Bucket. Weems rattles it in. Sonny Weems. 56-51.
Very slow getting the score up there tonight, man.
And they've had some issues here in the table and the stats as well as
getting the pay for it.
Jose right to the bucket. Felton now. Bosch is back. In the corner, Jackson camped out, up fake on the move, right to the bucket.
And Antoine Wright, I think there was a little frustration for that play before, and he tries forcing a shot in the lane, doesn't get it. And now they go the other way. Can't let your emotions get the best of you.
Bosch. Solid job by Bosch on the offensive glass after the miss by Wright.
He's come to play here in the third quarter. He's gotten to the weak side a few times. Effort on the offensive glass. His post-ups have been deep and decisive. That's what you want from your leader.
16.7 rebounds. Here's Felton, triggers it. The three is good, and Felton's feeling it.
That was a big-time screen by Boris Diaw. He clobbered Jose Calderon. Cleared him out, and Felton had a clean look.
In the circle jumper, Jose Calderon. Denied by Amir. Remember the fourth quarter that Jack had last night? Here's DeRozan with the flush, and the Raptors with a 1-point lead.
You keep working hard, you're going to break through. Beautiful pass by Turkoglu, and DeRozan, major league ups.
Gerald Wallace up fake, driving, pulls up, uses the window.
Smart precision because Jared Jack is waiting there to take the charge. Good body control.
right.
Turkoglu thought about it. Has Hughes on him. Bosch sets the screen. Bargnani, oh, what a... What an absolutely beautiful pass and a finish by Bosch and a foul. Woo! Turk to Bargnani to Bosch with the flush. Raptors by two. Turkoglu has it momentarily batted away by Jackson. Steps along the sideline, turns it over. Felton finds Chandler. Felton on the drive. Looks for Chandler. Turns it over. Raptors. No timeouts left either team. Jared Jack's going to try to run out time. And the clock runs out. And the Toronto Raptors escape with a victory here in Charlotte.